Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather early on a Thursday morning. You know, our beautiful stretch of sunshine continues yet again today. A cool start to the day, but temperatures warm into the 70s this afternoon. You're hard-pressed to find much in the way of cloudiness out there. Oh, from time to time, there may be one or two clouds, but that's it. Basically, it's a fair weather pattern that is just today. Well, tomorrow we'll see a mix of sunshine and clouds, but in the big picture, it looks as though the dry pattern is going to hold right through the weekend. You can see here Friday that mixture of both sunshine and clouds. Clouds then thin out as Friday night approaches, and Saturday looks great with lots of sunshine. Sunday looking good as well. As far as temperatures go, some of the warmest readings likely to be during the day today. 74, the Lakes region, cooling back into the 60s as we head into the weekend. Portland 73, 65, and then back up slightly to 67. Same story, Lewiston, Auburn, some of the warmest readings today, and then generally in the 60s holding right through the weekend. 8-day forecast then, great looking day today. Enjoy sun and clouds tomorrow, and not a bad looking weekend. Temperatures on the cool side, highs in the 60s.